Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will share it to you how to cook soup with mushroom and tofu.
Wow!
Ito ang mga ingredients: dried leaf, ang dried leaf ay isook ng 20 minutes sa tubig. After masook ang dried leaf ng 20 minutes, hugasan ng 3 times. Tapos ko na hugasan ang dried leaf. At ito naman din yung minced pork. Tapos ko na hugasan. Pork marination, lagyan ng 2 teaspoon of light soy sauce. At lagyan ng sugar 1/3 teaspoon. At haluin. At lagyan ko ng 1.5 teaspoon of cornstarch. At haluin ng mabuti. Painitin ang kawali at lagyan ng mantika. Iprito ko ng kunti ang minced pork. Then fry the minced pork. Morning dew mushroom. Ito yung gagamitin ko sa pagluto ng soup. Tapos ko na nahugasan at talinisan at na-slice ko na rin ang morning dew mushroom. All ingredients are ready. Morning dew mushroom, tofu, minced pork at dry leaf.
Wow!
Start cooking na. Nagpakuluan ako ng tubig. Ilagay ko na ang dry leaf. At ilagay ko na rin yung morning dew mushroom.
Wow!
At ilagay ko na rin yung minced pork na naprito ko kanina.
Wow!
Lagyan ko ng konting asin at konting white pepper. At konting chicken powder. Tofu. I-slice ko yung tofu. And then, ilagay ko naman din yung tofu. Takpan ko at pakuluan ng 15 minutes in medium flame.
Wow!
Tapos na ang 15 minutes. Luto na ang soup with mushroom. Thank you for watching, guys!
Wow!
Ready to serve na ang soup with mushroom and tofu.
Wow!